We're gonna get on down now.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Wayne, the Average Gamer. Today's topic of conversation, in the title, it probably says something like Super Bowl 49, Pete Carroll gives it away on a platinum platter to the New England Patriots. Maybe that's too long, but I don't know what I'm going to name this video, but I'm cheeky right now. You know, that's that British term. I'm cheeky right now because Pete Carroll, you handed the game over to the New England Patriots on a platinum platter, dude. What was you thinking? Goal line, fourth quarter, and you got a beast like Marshawn Lynch who goes through defenses like they standing still. Dude knocks him down because he's a rolling ball. He's a big... What? That's all I kept saying. What? And I predicted that New England was going to win. You know what I mean? I predicted it. I told everybody, and it's in one of my videos. You go back and do your research. Wayne said it. I'm not a Super Bowl genius, and it's not a 50-50. What am I shooting at? I was so nervous in there. But it's a 50-50 chance that I would have been right. You know what I mean? Now, I didn't predict what the score was going to be. Now, that's a prediction. If you predict what the score was going to be, I knew it was going to be a very close game. But I didn't think it was going to be a close game to where you basically gave it away. You pride yourself, Pete Carroll, as being so smart, being so aggressive and doing all these. You overthunk what was really going on. And every time I've ever really seen the Seattle Seahawks lose, it was due to them not being who they were, which is a running team using Marshawn Lynch, standing on his back, letting him do what he do. And you guys didn't let him do what he do. And I know he was mad. Heck, I was mad because I was watching that. What was up with the halftime show? Like, the halftime show was whack, except for Missy Elliott. Missy Elliott came out. She was like, holla, you know, boom, boom, boom. Missy did a thing. I miss Missy Elliott. Like, she really needed to come out with another album because she has so much energy. According to Katy Perry, you were just so stiff. I mean, that chick was so stiff. I mean, she's a nice-looking woman with makeup on. I don't know what she looked like with makeup off, but, I mean, like, let me get back to the game. Anyway, they gave away the game. Put your comments in the comment section below. What did you guys think about the Super Bowl? And those commercials was whack. Like, I didn't see no good commercials. Next time, don't even think about having a Super Bowl in Arizona. I'm sorry. Two-piece, uh-uh. Oh, no, I dismissed them. But you guys don't even think about having a Super Bowl somewhere else. This been your boy, Wayne, the Average Gamer. Hit that like button, people. Hit it. It don't cost you a thing. Don't cost you a thing. Just hit that like button. And I'm out. Peace! Peace. Hit me. Hit me. Now, let's go on predictions. I predict that the New England Patriots will win the Super Bowl. Oh, I know. You probably like, get out of here, Wayne. You crazy. I'm just saying. They really got something to prove, and I think that Seattle, who is a great team, Russell Wilson, a great quarterback.